What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I am, of course, CM Puma, and wherever you may be, however you may be, thanks for making this video a part of your day. We have now moved on to the second round of this WCW World Heavyweight Championship tournament, and my goodness, those first round matches were something, but now we're going to see who can move on to those finals. Is it going to be Sting or Ric Flair? Is it going to be Diamond Dallas Page or the Macho Man Randy Savage? Who knows? But let's start this very first matchup of the second round. It's going to be DDP versus the Macho Man. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Diamond Dallas Page has defeated the legend Randy Savage, and he heads into the finals. Who is he going to face, though? Is it going to be Sting or Ric Flair? Let's find out. Well, here we go, folks. It is the last matchup of the second round. The winner of this match will go on to face Diamond Dallas Page in the finals and get a shot at that heavyweight championship. Is it going to be the man they call Sting? Is it going to be the Nature Boy? It's the Scorpion Deathlock versus the Figure Four right now.
Thank you.
Goodness, what a matchup that was. Tombstone after tombstone, figure four after figure four. In the end, it's a second rope elbow drop that puts Sting down. Ladies and gentlemen, the finals are set. It is the Nature Boy Ric Flair and Diamond Dallas Page for the WCW World Heavyweight Championship, and they're going to meet at Clash of the Champions. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. If you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button and come on back for the finals of this tournament.